Kneel before Vlad. Kneel before Vlad. Kneel before Vlad. Kneel before Vlad.
Nice. Joe Chim's log. Welcome back, man. Good to have you. Hi. As it were.
An ally has been
Fizz should win this matchup, I believe. But maybe not. This is definitely ranked. I only play ranked. Terrible rumble ult, but okay. Bummer. My ulti didn't hit. But that's tight. Say I'm just a prototype. I say they got it right the first time. Like Fizz is going for the dive. Dive bar. Not bad. Nice. Dude, Sion's so good. Changes to him are gonna make him even better next patch. Thank you. nice. You see, on Scion, you just, you know, gank whenever they're overextended. If they're not overextended, you can just gank full. It's pretty nice. If anyone has any kind of gank set up at all, makes the ult really easy to land. It deals 300 damage. First rank, it deals 600 damage. Second rank, it's quite insane. Cooldown's not too long either. Every 2 minutes. Pretty solid. Cooldown goes down a lot every time you rank up your ult. It's so insane. It goes from 2 minutes to 1 minute to 30 seconds. Just about. Sense why he'd stay, but whatever, I'm not that guy. Yo, take advantage of my fucking pass. Yeah. If they just take advantage of the passive on nice. Really good stuff. So I don't need Tabis, I think. Like, they have Xayah and Talon, but Merc Treads are going to do more because the Rammus Taunt and this dude's stun is more problematic. They'll just get the Mercury Treads. Already got a lot of what's called armor tankiness. GG's, all the queue. Mm-hmm. Scion ult solo cooldown, man. You just use it whenever you fucking feel like, to be honest. It's completely fine. I will get Merc Shreds, like I said, it's just that since I can afford the locket right now, it's really nice. So yeah, about the OPGG, you can just PM me now, or just wait until I'm outside of game, and then I'll look at it right now. Well, I've got Locket right here. That's pretty damn sweet. Well, that's a bummer. What to get next? I'm thinking Knight's Vow. Knight's Vow seems like a pretty solid item. Flashes. Something. Looks like both of them are gonna get away though. Okay. They took really stupid fight. They should have backed up and let them walk into the Scion. If they walk into the Scion queue, then we can win that fight. Especially if like Rumble were there with the ulti. Thanks, Herb, for the host. appreciate it. Got him. Thought that counts, man. I don't care how many viewers you brought. I just like the little pop-up and the cool sound it makes whenever I get hosted. Alright, well I can get Knight's Vow whenever I feel. I don't want to force anything with my ult unless they get too stupid. Which they're getting close. Popping those health pots a lot earlier.
I was born of beer and weaned on hate. They tried to decommission me, so I decommissioned them first.
Alright, so. What are you doing? I'm just halfway taking my camp. Need to back and deal with these monkeys though. Got it. Let's go. Trying to beat up our base with their Baron buff and all that. I'm level 16, my team needs to catch up. I got that 37 second ulti cooldown. Feels good. Late game Scion's too easy. 900 damage ulti. Damn. Yeah, we're picking it up. I don't really need this farm. take that fight. Just gonna back up. I wanna get Gargoyle's stone plate. It makes my shield that I get a lot bigger, but also it it's just really good for being tanky. Makes you a lot harder to kill. And when I just wanna do some stupid, silly initiation, it's not about the damage so much. Really? Base. Gotta deal with that sneaky Talon. Alright, okay, well, I'm building stone plate, just gives me tankier. I get to, I mean, I'm not dying already, but it allows me to play so much more ham. And that's what I want. The armor's more important than the magic of this, because if I look at what damage they're gonna be doing to me, it's mostly gonna be like Talon and Xayah. Mostly Xayah. So the armor's the more useful stat here. Plus just getting like 80 armor magic of this whenever three people are around. There are always gonna be three people around. Get 848 bonus alpha for that. 858. That's a lot of bonus alpha. Ooh. You forgot to use ult Xayah, didn't you? She didn't ult the Fizz Shark. She was scared. That lock and pop. Who are you gonna kill, Talon? Talon, who are you gonna kill now? That lock and pop for like a billion. Like, look at that. I get 739 bonus health on the lock it. That's so crazy. Oh, damn. I was trying to go for Teemo there, but didn't work out. Yeah, it's probably best to back up. Yeah, I mean, if Leona's not gonna throw the E, then how are we gonna get him? You know what I'm saying? Two of us are dead when they want to do that. Thank you. let's go for this. I did lock and shield him for an ungodly amount of health. Lock and shields for about like 1500 health. Hidden taunt pass. You talking about Teemo, man? Yeah. We all want to murder Teemo. I wish Jin had lived. I gave him like a huge locket passive. Like, check that out. That's 38. So it's about like, it's 480 plus that 931. It's a ridiculous amount. So. It's like he should not be bursted by that Talon. Right there. Well, I'm full build though, so.
I'm just peel bot. I don't want to take any more farm.
It's sad that like I'm farming better than all of our carries. Damn it, it's Rumble. If you can't 1v1 Teemo, you shouldn't be in the side lanes. It's that simple. Disgusting. Talon's running around really fast. Okay, that was tilting. I mean, I guess I should have been paying more attention to the dragon's health to try and smite it, but like honestly, why are we dying there? Our Jin is 15 deaths. I have 2. Like, I understand. It's like a high kill game, but why? Like, I'm not dying like that. Oh my goodness, Leon is so greedy with the ultimate. Leon is so fucking greedy with the ultimate. This game is still winnable, even though we're down inhib or whatever, it's... Oh my god. Thornmail's not gonna help me win the game as much as these other items. It's more like, is Thornmail worth more than a Frozen Heart? I don't think so. So, I think all of these items are better than Thornmail, so that's why I can't get Thornmail. Maybe in a different game, Thornmail would be an option, but... in this game, it's not. Perhaps next time I do lock it, I should pop my stone plate before I lock it so that I can give my teammates like a 2k point, 2k health shield, or like a, you know, like a 300 point, or like a 3000 health shield would be better. She has a big pocket shield too, it's just she used it. It's a huge problem. Thank you. killed three people in that fight. I have not a single damage item on me. That was a 5 for 0 ace. Interesting. Interesting. Leona is not trash tier. Leona is top 5 support, so don't say she's trash. She's one of the best. Maybe the player is bad, yeah. But I'd rather the player be being a bad player and play a strong champion than be a bad player and play a weak champion, right? So. Can you buy a ZZ Rot and place it and sell it back? Yes, I could. I could definitely do that. We have no inhibitors and no Nexus Towers, unfortunately. So maybe that is worth doing. One in him back. Their team fighting is weaker than ours, just because we do have like Sion. Rammus kind of, well, he didn't really, he did int, but like he used his ultimate to take out both of these towers here. Fun. Was fun. I mean, I did everything I could. I played Sion pretty fucking well.